The process of cold brewing tea extracts the fullest, sweetest flavor from the tea. To make 3 cups or 20 ounces of oolong tea, add 750 milliliters or 3 cups of cold water to a wide mouth mason jar and add 15 grams of loose leaf tea. Cover with a lid and allow the tea to brew at room temperature for 4 to 6 hours. Then strain out the tea. Stored in the refrigerator, cold brew oolong tea will stay fresh for a couple of days.